What do you think about girlfriend swapping?
What is that?
What do you think about boyfriend swapping?
It's normal. At this generation, it's normal. It happens a lot, so it's no big deal.
I'm not up for it. And why are you up for it?
I don't mind that.
Oh yeah.
But you, yaar, even if you don't do anything, if you do anything, people are going to talk about you. So it's best to do whatever the fuck you want to do.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it!
What do you think about girlfriend or boyfriend swapping?
It's really something very weird and very unethical, and I can say it's not right.
What do you think about girlfriend swapping? What do you think about girlfriend swapping? What do you think about boyfriend
swapping? Boyfriend swapping, not agreeing with it. Definitely not. A very loyal person.
You smart. You very smart.
What do you think about girlfriend swapping?
Swapping. Person, I need to have one, right?
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
Probably end up smashing the guy's head whoever asks me to swap girlfriends.
Diana, what do you think about boyfriend swapping?
Fun.
It's fun. What do you think about girlfriend swapping?
I'm gonna smoke a di ganja until I go blind.
Girlfriend swapping.
Anything and everything is cool so long the ones who are really doing it are fine. Something is happening in today's time.
Ask you for one night stand then?
As I said, if people who are involved in the transaction are fine with it.
Oh yeah.
You know wife swapping?
I know girlfriend, I know wife, but what is swapping in-
Tried so hard and got so far.
Whatever, dude, like no opinion.
What are your friends want?
I don't know, I guess it's fine, whatever, acceptable.
Okay, Adhira's fine, chill.
Whoa, ganja, ganja.
And what will you say about boyfriend swapping?
Might be fun.